Mad work. Okay, don't take everyone else off the wall.
This week on The Voice, Danica appeals to those who have 3D televisions. Michelle sees her reflection for the first time. Drunk filming becomes the new norm. Jamelia professes how much she really hates this show.
I wouldn't want to be in this competition.
Keen uses a semiotic contradiction.
Let the singing do the talking.
And makes every contestant who's been kicked out up to this moment feel pointless.
The competition is real now.
It's The Voice Live Round 4. This week we lost all girls, so Remy, Michelle and Sarah. Remy, people would rather you stay at home. Opening the show tonight was Team Kian, but they looked like something you'd see from a fitness show in the 80s.
Shake it with Team Kian.
We noticed something interesting about Danica this week. She isn't fully extending her arms to complete the clap. It looks like she's just doing jumping jacks. Claptrophobia, the new fear that's gripping the nation. So that's why no one was clapping that night. You sent in your screenshots by the droves, but this one was the clear winner.
Dorothy. Diddly diddly dicey dumb, who do you rather, your daddy or mum?
Flippy floppy silly sock, don't touch your bum, touch your cake. Dolores, ever the creator, comes up with a new musical.
High School Musical meets Glee. Meets cabaret.
We're all in this together and you know.
Support was a huge thing this week. Jamie's entire town, it seems, came out with printed t-shirts.
Don't vote yet, ladies and gentlemen. The brilliant Jamie Stanton.
Unfortunately for Laura May, I don't think Sligo got the memo.
A lot of support from your home county.
Yeah, they've been fantastic. They've been so
one
good.
One lone wolf and a pack of Corkonians. Hang in there, man. Brezzy thought he was safe. If anything, he thought we would talk about this.
When they make the montage of this show, they're just going to see the word moment, moment, moment.
But you were wrong, good sir.
You were wrong.
Unlike every other judge, Brezzy has a format. Start with the joke.
From coppers to a string quartet. Everyone like what I did with her hair? I gave it. I'm petrified of your family, just so you're clear. Absolutely hilarious.
Then move to an anecdote about the performer.
I was speaking to Noel up in Harvey's Point up in Donegal been gigging. Keen told me something today that you've only started singing. I also saw that vein in the side of your head just pulse when you're hitting the high note.
Pull a musical term directly out of your arse.
You have a direction. You're not trying to dilute yourself. Creative force in a band.
Insult, then compliment.
It wasn't amazing. It was good in places. But in saying that, there was definitely quirks that I really enjoyed. I just didn't quite get it. But still, I buy into what you're trying to do.
Then the points. Generally a 7.
I'm going to give you a 7 for it. I'm going to give you a 7.
Perfect. Gandhi of the singing world appeared tonight, according to Dolores.
That might make a difference, you know, long term.
Be the change you want to see in the voice.
It's no wonder Jamelia got such high points from the coaches.
Thank you, guys.
A low-cut top. A very cheap trick, Jamelia. Kelly made a statement that just didn't hold up in court.
Yeah, I went missing for 4 hours.
And you had 117 missed calls when you turned your phone on.
And 92 messages.
Missing for 4 hours, which amounts to 240 minutes. And she had 117 missed calls and 92 messages. Now, if we were to just take the messages, that amounts to one message every 2.5 minutes.
Helicopter parenting.
From the V Reporter, I'll see you at the stage door of the Helix next weekend. Until then, I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, lads.